Mitch walking out here. The other fields over there. And you see the downs as well. I got Foxy in the back. Don't panic, I'll get Foxy up soon. It's exciting. Of course, I'm not the only one to go through here, as you can see by one of the steps. Well, it's just luckily there, make sure I don't stick it to the river. Sounds like a needle wood. Big dip down there. Well, what I guess when I get in there is all wet and cold and freezing. That's the downside over there. With that reeds in the way there. Whoops. Should look for a knee.
Watch out for it!